I've got my head so far up my ass I can see most of my colon. I can see where crap is flowing. With a rectum around my neck, I got my cheeks both parted. I've not farted, but there's a lot of gas. I know this 'cause my head shoved up my ass. People ask me, what's it like to have an anus for a hat? I tell them I am flexible, thank God my head's not fat. Hey, I can see my colon, it's as healthy as can be. Yes, I just gave myself my own colonoscopy. I've got my head so far up my ass I can see last Thursday's chicken. I can see the gravy sticking to my intestinal walls, but now digestion stopped, we're all backed up. Looks like no poop will pass, 'cause I've got my head shoved way up my ass. With my head up my ass, I can espouse my political view, like how voting Republican is better for me and you. Let's lower taxes on the rich and let's all vote pro-life. There's no whining liberals up my ass and I can't hear my wife. In my sphincter I can hate all women, gays and blacks, and I can deny climate change 'cause science, that's for quacks. Oh sure, right now my head is surrounded by my waist, but like a good Republican I got used to the taste. I've got my head so far up my ass I think Donald Trump's the answer. He will make America great again, 'cause Hillary is cancer. He'll build a wall, protect us all, and do it all with class. He's a grand wizard of bullshit and bombast.